Today I'm testing how pomegranate juice affects my blood sugar using my Dexcom glucose monitor. So far, I've tested 5 different juices, and the range of blood sugar spikes has been quite significant, from 126 for cranberry juice to 184 for apple juice. Let's find out if pomegranate juice is more like cranberry juice or apple juice. Here's my 8-ounce glass of pomegranate juice, containing 160 calories and 34 grams of sugar. And 34 grams of sugar looks like this. The taste is terrible. But that must mean it's super healthy, right? 2 hours have passed, let's check the results. Drumroll please! Wow, what a spike! My initial blood sugar was 106, it started rising after 10 minutes and peaked at 213 after another 15 minutes. It eventually settled back to 100. So in my juice ranking, pomegranate juice gets a solid last place. So pomegranate juice is a mix of terrible taste and high blood sugar. But I hope at least it's full of vitamins and minerals. Anyway, remember, individual results may vary. Stay tuned for more insights.